morning, children and dear parents. Welcome to Standard 3 English Language class. Today, I am going to teach you Chapter 28 from your Active English book. And this is your Active English book. Come children, let's see few important questions from your Chapter 28. Question number 1. Rewrite the sentences using what or what a. The first question. It's a very big ship. Now, it's a. There's a a here, so we are going to use what a. Answer will be what a big ship. Now, you must have noticed that we have excluded very in the answer. What a big ship. And instead of full stop, we are going to put an exclamation mark. That's a very small dog. Again, we are using the word a. So, answer will be what a. What a small dog. We are not going to use very. We are going to exclude the word very. And the last exclamation mark. That is very tall grass. Now you must have noticed here a is not being used. So we are not going to use what a. Instead of that, we are going to start with what. Answer will be what tall grass. And instead of full stop, we are going to use exclamation mark. This is very nice tea. What nice tea. Because we don't have a in the sentence and we are going to put exclamation mark. So children, when do we use an exclamation mark? We use exclamation mark to indicate strong feeling. It is used before an interjection. So here, as you can see, we are giving an abrupt remark about the ship. It's a very big ship. What a big ship. Therefore, we are going to use an exclamation mark. Moving on to our next question. Let's see our next question. Make sentences from each pair of sentences. Now, we have to make, there are two sentences given. We have to make one sentence out of these two sentences. Let's make it, children. They watched the ship. It was sinking. The answer will be, they watched the sinking ship. We'll remove it was. We won't include it was. So, the answer is, they watched the, first we'll write sinking, and then ship. So, this way we wrote the answer. We made two sentences into one sentence. Let's see one more example. No one saw the window. It was broken. There are two sentences given, children. No one saw the window. It was broken. Let's make it into one sentence. So again, no one saw the now, after this, what we'll write, children? After the broken window, we'll exclude it was. The broken window. Full stop. He ran after the car. It was moving. There are two sentences. He ran after the car. It was moving. Let's write the answer. He ran after the, after this, will what we'll write, children? Moving car. He ran after the moving car. Moving on to the last question. They had a test, full stop. The second sentence, it was written. So the answer will be, they had a written test. So children, did you understand how did we write two sentences into one sentence? They watched the ship, it was sinking. There are two sentences given. We wrote, they watched the sinking ship. We are excluding it was in the answer. So children, these were few important questions from chapter 28 of Active English book. Based on these, book exercises will be uploaded on the school website. Kindly go through it and study well. Thank you.